At that time, when I was remembering about my fun and longest holiday in my life, near from my house, there was rice field with very beautiful sunset. But the sunset could be beautiful during the dry season only. My friends and I came to this place when the day would be night almost every day. Usually, we drank the coconut juice and also ate some barbecue corn there. Wow! And the view was absolutely beautiful. This is a big stone, as big as a house, located at center of farm fields. We could saw everything happen in the field from the top of this biggest stone. The next place is Timbul Lake. This is the favorite place for young people in holidays time. They use this place to enjoy the view with their couple. The next place that I was visited in my longest holiday is beyond my yard. There, I found one big flower with red color and very bad smell, like a rotten egg. The name is Suwak Flower. The another design from Rafflesia arnoldi. Suwak Flower couldn't survive for long time, maybe just 5 or 6 days after blooming. That is all the time, which very interesting to remember. I hope that I can find these interesting moments in a next day with the new situations and conditions, with my new friends, and also with the new places that I never come there.
Gila, Simon, gue belum selesai.
Wah,